So you're married?
No, I'm not.
But you have a girlfriend.
No.
Gay?
No.
So tell me, Joe. How come a man is attractive, intelligent, well-spoken, diffident in the most seductive way, and yet powerful? He's all alone in this world.